Open Health Navigator.
Hello, Peggy. Tell me about the symptoms or problems that are troubling you the most. Use your own words.
It hurts when I urinate, and I'm urinating a lot.
Let's first talk about the urination pain. How much does it hurt? Tell me on a scale of 0 to 10.
5.
When did this happen or start? How long has this been going on?
2 days ago.
How do you feel? Is it getting better or worse, or staying the same?
It's about the same.
Okay, I am going to ask you a number of important questions. Your answers will help me give you the best advice and health information. Are you having pain in any of these areas? Abdomen or stomach pain, back pain, flank pain?
No.
Do you have any of these symptoms? Blood in urine, chills, fever, urination frequency?
Urination frequency.
Do you have any of these symptoms? Urine unusual color, urine incontinence, urine retention, vaginal discharge?
No.
Do you have any of these symptoms? Vomiting?
No.
Based on your responses, it does not seem you need emergency care. Most people with similar symptoms can safely make an appointment to see their doctor. You should see your doctor today or tomorrow. Or talk to your doctor within 24 hours.
Okay, Alexa, call the health clinic.
Alexa, start Health Navigator.
Hello, Mike. Tell me about the symptoms or problems that are troubling you the most. Use your own words. Please tell me about your condition.
I started vomiting this morning and I have a sore throat.
Which one is bothering you the most between vomiting and throat pain?
Vomiting.
How many times have you vomited?
4.
How long has this been going on?
6 hours.
How do you feel? Is it getting better or worse? Or staying the same?
I think it's getting worse.
How bad is your throat pain? How much does it hurt? Tell me on a scale of 0 to 10.
3.
Okay. I am going to ask you a number of important questions. Your answers will help me give you the best advice and health information. Do you have an injury to any of these areas? Head injury, stomach injury?
No.
Do you have any of these symptoms? Confused, cough, diarrhea, dizziness?
Dizziness.
Do you have any of these symptoms? Spinning, tilting feeling, stool black color, trouble breathing, urination pain?
I'm having trouble breathing.
Do you have any of these symptoms? Vomit looks like coffee grounds, vomiting bile, vomiting blood, weakness all over?
No.
Do you have any of these medical problems or conditions? Diabetes mellitus, HIV positive or AIDS, weak immune system?
Diabetes.
I'm sorry. This could be quite serious. People with similar symptoms usually need emergency care. Go to a nearby emergency department, ER, right now.
Alexa, ask Health Navigator, my son has a cough, sniffles, and a fever.
How old is he?
6.
Tell me which one is bothering him the most between cough, fever, and nose discharge?
Fever.
Let's first talk about the fever. How long has this been going on?
4 hours.
How does he feel? Is it getting better or worse? Or staying the same?
It's staying the same.
How high is his fever? Tell me in Fahrenheit or Celsius degrees.
Fever 101 degrees.
Okay. I have more questions for you about the cough. How bad is the cough?
Mild.
Okay. I am going to ask you a number of important questions. Your answers will help me give you the best advice and health information. Is he having pain in any of these areas? Throat pain?
No.
Was he exposed to any of the following? Exposed to heat, hot weather?
No.
Are his vaccinations up to date?
No.
Does he have any of these symptoms? Muscle aches, nose discharge, redness or rash all over body, redness or rash in one area?
No.
Does he have any of these symptoms? Vomiting?
No.
Well, this is good news. Based on your responses, it sounds like this problem or symptom can be treated at home. If the problem or symptoms do not get better, or if they get worse, then you should see or talk to a doctor. Would you like me to email you some basic care advice for cough and fever? A nearby drugstore can be a good source for medicine, health supplies, and basic help.